It's all systems go for Zanele Mbeki's African Women in Dialogue. 1,000 delegates from 15 countries, young and old, from grassroots to executives and former ministers, they will chart the way forward for women on the continent. But it's not all smooth sailing.
Visas were quite a nightmare, but a good learning curve. Because as you say, if we can overcome the challenges, then they can apply. The more conducive environment for visa application would apply to everybody else.
The focus this year, challenges facing women and opportunities presented by the fourth industrial revolution.
For a long time, we have had barriers amongst ourselves. They are geographic, they are also language, they are also cultural, there are many others. Instead of us using those as an advantage to actually say we are a diverse continent, for us to build on that, we have actually used those as barriers to divide us.
Every time there's conflict, the first people that you would see, you know, carrying their babies on the back and bags and everything, it's women. And most of the stateless people are women. Most of the internally displaced people are women.
We're going to spend time in this conference debating and defining what would be the best framework in which we should all operate.
This network is expected to ignite the other millions of women to lead the development of Africa. Nthakoana Ngatane, SABC News, Johannesburg.